It is apparent from the narrations reported from Ahlul Bayt, peace be upon them, that the depth of the calamity and tragedy of Karbala is not truly and completely understood by any other than them, and that our understanding of the incident of Karbala is partial and incomplete.